Hello, you guys. I know I said I was gonna be back with the lady on the makeup lesson, but unfortunately we ran over time by a lot, so she had to go officially, even though her iPad died. Hi, Con. So I'm just gonna do the last step I heard her say, which was clean this up and cut it out. And then I'm gonna add some liner, some lashes, finish up the rest of my face, and call it a day. Con. Well, that actually looks really good. You guys might hear some music. I'm trying to figure out how to fill in the silence, you know? So let's do my foundation and everything else. And let's get this done. Where is my brush? There it is. I'm only gonna do 2 pumps today instead of 2.5. Here we go. Everything's blended out. Base is done. And now what we're gonna do is some bronzer and some blush. Thank you. I'm gonna use this other brush. This blush, I don't remember what this is called, but I use it a lot, and I've had it for a while, so. I really like this color, too. I forgot I need to contour my nose, which I don't know how to use, so I just grab some. There you go. And then I'm gonna grab my powder once I find it. Okay, now that we have my base on, then we're gonna grab my O4 highlighter right here. Okay, and then we're gonna put some right here. And since her eye is looking quite poppin', I'm gonna grab my lightest lip gloss, because I don't have a lipstick this shade. It's kind of like orangey. Cool, Color Live. Tint Moonlight. And there we go. We are all done. And we look fabulous. Don't we? I know I was going to do eyeliner eyelashes, but I don't feel like eyeliner and eyelashes today. And I don't think this look needs it, honestly. Maybe a little bit of mascara, and that's about it, honestly. So let's just do some mascara, and we'll call it a day. So thank you guys. If you watched all three parts, thank you for sticking with me. I know that was a really long thing to deal with, but I really wanted to share this experience with you guys, was a new experience for me. Never really had anybody to walk me through certain steps that I just have a hard time with, you know? As you could tell with my eyebrows, it was just way too difficult for me. I really like this, you know? It really suits me. I might do something similar to this more often, you know, except with, like, colors. I really like it. So I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. And honestly, I think I'm gonna start calling you guys angels. Because honestly, if you can stick through that, you are an angel. Bye.